Hello, my name is Rohit, and in this video I will show you how to fetch the data from the Firebase real-time database using React Native and Expo application. So without wasting any time, start your Expo project, select the blank template, name your application and continue to dependencies downloading. Now install the Firebase package. Here I am using Firebase version 9.6.11 because it is bug free. Before writing the code, run the application to check that everything is working fine. We are going to fetch the data from the post node first. If you don't know how to set up the Firebase account and how to add the data to the Firebase from the React Native and Expo application, then do check out the link in the description. I made a separate video on that. This video is the next part of the last video. Now to add the Firebase web-based config keys, make a config.js file in the root directory and follow the video. Perfect. Now I am going to customize the project a little bit. Make a separate JavaScript file. In that file we will write the code to fetch the data from the real-time Firebase database. We are going to store the fetched data in an array, so define it and set the initial state of the array to empty. Inside the useEffect hook, first we set the reference to the post node. Don't worry about the variable name I used, you are free to customize it. When the data at the location is updated, the code will map the data to an array of objects and log the resulting array to the console. It will also update the component's state by calling setToDoData with the array of objects. Next, just render the data with a little bit of styling. You are free to experiment with the code, something like this. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.